Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu says, while we were in the company of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, in my sleep I saw a woman in paradise performing ablution in a palace. I inquired of her, for whom is this palace? He sallallahu alayhi wasallam replied, for Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu. So I remember the sense of honor of Umar radiyallahu anhu. So I came back. Hazrat Umar radiyallahu anhu burst into tears and submitted. O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, can I feel my self-respect offended because of you? Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3242.